when I'm looking at the Shark Tank pitches, and we are seeing at least 30 of them a day sitting in LA on the set, I'm looking for the same thing in every entrepreneur that I buy into. Number one, I'm looking for passion, but it's rare that an individual comes on the set who doesn't passionately believe in their product. But beyond that, what I'm looking for is someone who is going to somehow make it to the finish line no matter what walls they run into over the next 5 years. It's easy to have passion when you're first in love. It's very hard to have a long-term marriage. And what I'm looking for is a partner that I'm going to be married to for the next 5 years, who in the tough times is going to find a way to make it happen, in the worst times going to find a way to really believe, and someone who's not going to feel sorry for themselves. So the character trait I'm looking for is simply good character and great stamina and the ability to take a hit and keep on ticking. That's the businesses that I buy into.